Hello everybody, welcome back to Tuesday's painting class. Today I'm going to be doing some stained glass windows and some gravestones. So do follow me along. You'll need some masking fluid and just to reserve some whites on the fine lines that will go across the windows. So we'll get started. Going to start off putting a little bit of water across where my stones are going to be. And to start off, I'm going to use a little bit of yellow ochre. Just pop it in here and there so we start giving ourselves a bit of a base to start with. Into that I'm going to mix a little bit of a grey shade, which is using the alizarin crimson, a little bit of ultramarine and a little bit of that yellow ochre that we've just used. Just pop that in here and there and that will make a rather nice warm grey. To reserve my windows so that I can work on them later. I want to keep the outlines quite pale. I'm just going to put a little bit of tissue paper over the top just to protect them. And into the coloured areas I'm now going to splash a little bit of purple and some one or two darker colours just to give the walls a bit of texture. Right, that's had a few minutes to dry, so I'm going to work back into the stonework now and start putting a bit of detail in. Now we've established the darks in our windows, I'm just going to do the outside frame in a pale wash of yellow ochre. Now again, in a pale yellow ochre, I'm just going to paint the gravestones in. I'm going to pop some sap green in, which we will develop into bits of ivy. Just let it in, run around. Into that sap green, and I'm now going to add a little bit of the ultramarine blue. Let me get a slightly darker green. We'll do a few grasses at the base of these stones in the sap green to start with, and then we'll put some darker on top. So there we go. I hope you've enjoyed that little demo, which covered doing glass using some masking fluid to reserve some lights, and just trying to get some idea of stonework with washes and some interesting colours. Okay, so I hope you'll come back and do another one, another painting with me next week. I usually release them on Tuesday. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button to make sure you don't miss any. So, see you next time.